You'd like to continue our tale? Now, let's see, where were we? Yes.
Charge! I'll meet them head on!
Pardon me?
Attack! I'll meet them head on!
Death to the bard! We triumph!
Charge! I'll meet them head on!
Sorry about that.
Attack! I'll meet them head on!
Death to the bard!
Put a spell on you.
Pardon me.
Charge! I'll meet them head
Sorry
on!
About that.
The stronger the bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons.
We triumph!
I'll meet them head on! Attack!
I'll take care of things.
Them head on.
Our hero, having proven himself more than a match for the guardians of the tower, was now sealed inside, perhaps entombed for the rest of his inevitably short life.
I'm going to live through this just to spite you.
Come no further. I am Mananan, the guardian of this tower. You are not welcome in this place. I give you one chance to turn back. You shall not pass.
That sounds eerily familiar. Look, even if I wanted to turn back, which I don't, there's no way out. I might as well move forward.
You have been warned.
What are you waiting for? Kill me!
Attack!
I'll take care of things.
What are you waiting for? Kill me! George!
I'll take care of things.
Over here.
I'll meet them head on.
Ooh, that had to hurt.
I offer up my services.
Good boy.
Need me again? I thought so.
I'm right here! I'll meet them head on! Can't hit me!
The mercenary, typical of his sort, crude, rude, and very handy to have around in a fight. Once again, certain parallels could be drawn to the bard.
No, I can't do that right now.
A being of pure magic, the Enchantress could work many beneficial...
Be healed!
Am I good or what?
Take care of things.
Charge!
I'll take care of things. Somebody in need of healing.
Charge!
I'll take care of things.
Offer up my services.
Charge!
Enchanting. Enchanting.
Attack!
Enchanting.
That was painful.
Thank you.
Take that! Charge!
Enchanting.
The mercenary. Typical of his sort. Crude, rude, and very handy to have around in a fight. Once again, certain parallels could be drawn to the bard. A dangerous temptress and assassin, the rogue would draw her enemies in, then be gone in a flash, leaving only pain and death in her wake. The bard, of course, left a trail of pain and death in his wake without even trying.
Take care of things.
Thank you.
chanting.
Ooh, that had to hurt.
Charge!
Enchanting.
Take that!
The stronger the bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons. A high vitality will increase the bard's health, making him more difficult to defeat in battle. Luck has a subtle effect on many aspects of the bard's adventures. Allows the bard to fight with a dirk in one hand and a sword in the other.
You know not what you're getting yourself into, fool of a bard. Turn back now before it is too late.
Not knowing what I'm getting myself into has been the latest trend for me. No point in thinking that's going to change. In the spirit of things, however, I'll give you one last chance to surrender to me. How does that sound?
I cannot abandon my eternal vigil. You leave me no choice. To the death!
Charge!
I'll take care of things.
Thank you.
strike!
Sorry I'm late. Had a bit of trouble with the weather. Hold on a minute. You're still a spirit.
Of course, my love.
But this is the third tower.
True, my love.
But you're supposed to be here. I mean, in the flesh.
No, my love. I'm imprisoned atop the tower in Downby.
You said you'd be in the third tower.
No. I said you needed to put out the flames in three towers to set me free.
And I have.
My prison in the Downby Tower could not be opened until all three flames were extinguished. Now you can come to the final tower and rescue me in the flesh. Soft, warm supper.
All right, just put a sock in it. It's growing a little old, even for me. Just tell me, how many lands must I venture to before this so-called final tower? And how many bows and instruments must I collect, and how many more idiots must I converse with?
Nothing more. Just come to the tower.
I'll believe that if I live to see it. There is, of course, a slight problem. The door to this tower has been sealed, and I have no way out.
I can help you. The magic that binds me grows weak thanks to your efforts. I was aware of Finnick's plan to trap you, and have been conserving my energy so that I could aid you this one final time. Your transportation to Downby awaits.
Interesting. Look, could you conjure up something that sticks to the ground? A nice carriage, perhaps?
Oh, you'll be perfectly safe. I'll await your arrival at the top of the tower. I long for our first kiss.
I'll tell you what, if you're not there, you can kiss my... I hate people who have to be the ones to get the last word in.
And so our brave bard would soon mount the fiery beast and ride through turbulent skies, winging his way towards destiny and the...
Oh, excuse me, I get a little sick even thinking about flight.
I give up. And so our brave bard mounted the fiery beast, hung on for dear life, and tried to keep down his lunch. The bard entered Finstown, where a modest reception and gentlefolk awaited.
There he is! The bard is coming! Hooray! Hooray for the bard!
Yes, it's me. Your hero has arrived. Looks like my reputation has preceded me.
Fire! For Finstown! For Finstown!
I offer up my services.
Vengeance! How do you like that, bard?
I'll put a spell on you.
How do you like that, bard? For Finstown! Like that, bard.
Healing.
How do you like that, bard? For Finstown. For Finstown!
Attack!
Enchanting.
For Finstown! For Finstown! How do you
charge.
Like that, Bard?
Enchanting.
Healing!
For Finstown! For Finstown! Vengeance!
If it isn't the Bard, I'm sure our leader, Silkbeard, will want to talk to you. He's in that large building across town, the one with most of its windows still intact. Surprisingly, the Bard found himself in the local tavern. There's a first time for everything, I suppose. Trowy's pub was once a quaint local hangout, but it, much like the rest of the town, had been overrun by Vikings.
Ah, it's the Bard! A drink to your health, Bard. I don't know what you've done, but the villagers don't seem to like you much. Come to think of it, neither do I.
It's a right pair of brass bollocks you've got, showing your face around here.
Hold on. Why the hostility? I've never even been to this town before. At least, not that I can remember. In any case, I've certainly done nothing to harm you.
As if you didn't know.
I don't.
Right. And next you'll be telling me it wasn't you that set the Orkney dragon free.
Dragon? What dragon?
Do you take me for a fool? You think we didn't know that you set the beast free to raise our city and let the Vikings come storming in afterwards?
Oh, is this that town? I do remember cracking open a big locked gate, but no one mentioned anything about a dragon.
That's right, play dumb. You'll get what's coming to you.
Well, if that means riches and women, I'm all for it. But, doesn't look like this town has either to offer now.
Nobody to blame but yourself for that one. At least many of the villagers escaped and have been laying siege to the town. Perhaps they'll make it in and rescue us eventually.
I'm sure they will. I think I better be going now.
Yeah, go. And dunna come back.
find your own.
Our hero came across a building guarded by two burly Vikings. Even the bard concluded that there must be something of value in the building. Especially now that I just said it out loud.
Look, Carl! It's the bard!
I thought he'd be taller.
Best be on your way, bard. You're not allowed in here.
Don't make us hurt you.
Stay back. Don't make us kill you.
Don't make us hurt you.
Over here, men! We have a
Don't
challenge!
Don't make us hurt you! Charge!
I'll take care of things.
Praise Woden!
Charge!
I'll take care of things.
Are you guys all right?
Snorri, that you? Hey, open up, I bought some beer.
Beer? Well, why didn't you say something sooner? Where's the beer? Oh, he killed Snorri and Carl!
Stand back! I'm going to gut him.
Like hell, it was me that tricked him in here.
Tricked him? He tricked you. You just wanted the beer.
Did not.
It's always beer with you.
Is not. I like a nice dessert wine now and again, especially with the fruit dish.
You can both be quiet now.
I send you to the next world!
Healing!
Attack!
I'll take care of things.
All stand back and hail your new hero.
You should feel fortunate we don't hail you with stones, since it was your actions that put us here.
Nevertheless, we need your help. Reinforcements are on the way in numbers greater than you can handle alone. However, with your magic and our help, they can be defeated.
I'll open the gates, but if one stone hits my head, you're going back in.
Maybe there's some good in you after all. Free us, and we'll fight at your side.
Be healed!
Charge!
I'll take care of things.
For Finstown!
I'll send you to the next world!
How do you like that, Bard? For Finstown!
Thank you.
down!
So, you're the bard. I don't understand you, friend. First you free the dragon so we can raise this town, and now you come in here causing trouble?
I don't know anything about a dragon, and I don't know you. But if you want to start some trouble, I'll be more than happy to finish it.
For things, town!
I'll take care of things.
Vengeance! I'll send you to the next world! How do you like that, bard? Praise Roden! For Vince Town!
Charge!
You may not fall! I'll send you to the next world! Praise Roden! Who's a dead? Nobody beats Silkbeard, you scum!
Charge!
Oh.
come to this at last. One man on his own. A poet and a rogue, with no friends to speak of, no one to mourn his passing, should it come to that. Even those beside him are no more boon companions than bond servants, summoned by sorcery and song, as cold and indifferent to him as the light of a wandering star. But to know where he is, and what may yet come to pass, we need to know who he is, and where he is from.
You've made a mistake coming here, Bard. You have no chance to make it past me. Turn around and leave.
If I have no chance, then why are you offering me a way out? Are you scared without your big beastie backing you up?
This time, I'll take care of you myself, Bard.
And to know that, we've got to begin elsewhere.
I am not going through all that again. Can we please just get on with it?
Sorry, I got caught up in the moment, as you were.
Charge!
We triumph! Victory!
up my services.
Somebody in need of healing.
We finally meet.
Finally? Do I know you?
No, but I know you. And might I say...
Yeah, I know. I've been through all this before. You're not getting by me. I will kill you where you stand. You're an idiot. Blah, blah, blah. I've heard it all before. Can we just skip that part and get right down to it?
I agree. The sooner you are dead, the better.
Heard that one before, too. Attack!
Enchanted.
To hurt. Attack!
Charge!
Another victory for me!